father was a rocket man. He often went to Jupiter or Mercury, to Venus or to Mars. My mother and I would watch the sky and wonder if a falling star was a ship becoming ashes with a rocket man inside. My mother and I never went out unless the sky was cloudy or the sun was blotted out. Or to escape the pain, we only went out when it rained. My father was a rocket man. He loved the world beyond the world, the sky beyond the sky. And on my mother's face, as lonely as the world in space, I could read the silent cry that if my father fell into a star, we must not look upon that star again. My mother and I never went out unless the sky was cloudy or the sun was blotted out. Or to escape the pain, we only went out when it rained. Tears are often jewel-like. My mother's went unnoticed by my father, for his jewels were the stars. And in my father's eyes, I knew he had to find, in the sanctity of distance, something brighter than a star. One day they told us the sun had flared and taken him inside. My mother and I never went out unless the sky was cloudy or the sun was blotted out. Or to escape the pain, we only went out when it rained.